This mHelp clip has four steps. 1. Position the mouse cursor in the text where you want to insert the footnote. 2. Click the References tab. 3. In the Footnotes group, click the Insert Footnote button. 4. Type in the footnote reference information. This concludes the mHelp clip.